We're coming out of the jail, undeterred, unrepentant, and just as defiant as ever.
Yeah!
Yes!
Hell yeah!
Look, it's these Republican fascists that are putting on this convention here, and the Democrats ain't no better. They're all about empire. They're all about America number one. And America was already number one in mass incarceration, in police terror, in police torture, in torture of people in the Middle East, in invasions, in genocide, in occupation, in annihilation, in nuclear incineration. It's already number one in all of that. And that's all that we're determined to put an end to.
That's
so we have to put an end to the symbol of the empire. That American flag, that rag that has flown over countless crimes and so much suffering all across the planet. We need a whole different future for humanity.
For humanity!
Trump is talking about putting America first. Bobby Bacon says that American lives are not important, not more important than other people's lives.